Commercial recycling pickup has been canceled today after a fire at the Sunbright Paper and Recycling Plant on Imperial Drive. One firefighter was transported to the hospital because of heat-related injuries. There are some exterior damages to the building, but the fire was contained from spreading inside. The cause of fire is under investigation.